Desi Murli Pan Rasa?
Rasna, yeah.
Rasna. We're smoking out of a Maya QT, which was given to us by hookashisha.com. And two coals. And we've done a review on Pan. So, what makes Pan Rasna different than Pan is it's Pan with mint. That's really the difference.
It's good. It's not an overpowering mint.
Yeah.
All Pan flavors are still there. It's just a nice little mint
finish aftertaste. So if you like Pan, or you want to watch our Pan review, you will know what Pan is. And then that, plus a nice minty aftertaste.
And as always, this is typical DM with the beginning tobacco flavor. And
yeah.
It evolves into the flavor it's supposed to be. I said it before, I'll say it again, I'll say it every time. I love DM. I have yet to find a DM flavor I don't like. We've done, what, 7, 8 of these now?
Yeah,
we've
done a bunch of them now.
And every flavor has been perfect. It's worth it. Especially now that you get kilo cans for, what, $10?
Something like that. Yeah, it's kind of ridiculous.
Yeah, you can't beat that price, especially for the quality that you're getting here.
Yeah. As all DMs, let me have those here, don't expect super clouds. That's all you're going to get out of it, really. Medium clouds at best. But DM is not about clouds, it's about flavor, and it does have a lot of flavor.
Yeah.
Like I said, it's actually not mint, it's spearmint.
Yeah. If you don't like mint flavors, don't be turned off to this.
It's not a strong mint.
It's not a strong mint. It's more like an aftertaste, I'm just going to say.
Yeah.
It's a nice little finish to it. It's kind of like a dessert, almost. To the
main
course.
It's like having an after-dinner mint after you've eaten. Yeah, it's... So, I mean, it's good. It's like most of the DMs we found, it's amazing. We don't want to rehash Pan again. Because we don't want you to think that it's Pan, so it's Pan plus spearmint.
Yeah.
So we want you to understand that the extra word on the end of it doesn't probably translate to spearmint, but that's in all realistic what it is. It's Pan plus spearmint. It's good. It's refreshing. I don't know what else to say about it.
Buy some.
Yeah, really.
Hookah1.com.
Yeah, they carry it, I do believe.
Yeah, they carry like 30 different flavors of DM. It's best price you can get for it out there, too.
So, and like I said, it's DM. It's always good. We haven't had a DM yet that's really disappointed. It's a tobacco, too. So don't expect a fruity flavor. It's tobacco. It's spicy with, in this case, the mint. There's lots of flavors that, as you smoke, it will change. You'll get vanillas and caramels that'll come in and out as the bowl bakes and all those kind of weird flavors that DM does.
Which,
so
still don't know how they do it, man. It's,
I don't know, but the flavor does change as you smoke it. And what you start out smoking early on will not be what you end up with. This, we've smoked it for like 20 minutes. The mint has stayed the same. Other than that,
it's, you know, all flavors stay there. I guess you could say it becomes more complex.
Yeah.
As you go along. And it takes a good 3 or 4 bowls to really start to figure out what all the flavors are that you're getting.
Yeah.
You know, I've smoked like a lot of Kura, Pan, Koos. I've smoked a lot of it. I'm still getting new flavors that I'm detecting every time I smoke it.
Yeah. Like I said, Pan is one of our favorites. And Pan, what is it, Rasna?
Rasna, yeah.
Rasna is our favorite Pan plus spearmint. So with that, I'm Mad Wolf.
And I'm Honest Puck.
And goth kids at work, sadly, keep on smoking.